Hello and welcome back to Unkie Gaming. It's Unkiejay here. Today I'm playing Minecraft again in the YogBox. No, that'd be the other way around. Playing the YogBox Mod Pack in Minecraft. As you can see, my tanks are filling up with this, so I need something to use it on. In the last episode, I said I was going to make this. And I also want to make the boots. Of striding, I think it was. So I will also do that. To do that, I need earthen crystals. The ones I didn't know about before. But yeah, I'm gonna go get them now. I got a mine somewhere. I haven't played this in a while, so I don't really know where I can mine. I could just dig down, I guess. Or I could just... oh my god, if I don't die... I'm pretty sure there's like a cave down here somewhere. Don't fall. I will find a cave. So I'm gonna go find a cave. Get more of the earthen crystals, which I don't have any. I thought I had all the crystals, but obviously I don't. So I'm gonna go find these and... here's a cave that I'm pretty sure I've been to. When I went mining to get all my crystals initially, when I started this, they were like, it was so far away, I don't even know how to get back there. Torches. I'm just like randomly digging in any direction. Hopefully I don't end up in my house. I have miners, I should really just use them. How do I use them again? Strip mine. Let's do that. That's not the right button. Come on. So they can go dig for me. I can also use that the machine I had, the borer. But I don't exactly know how if I have enough materials. Yeah, I don't think I do. No, I don't. So I just let him do his thing. For some reason it's only one of them. Maybe I'll just dig down here while he does that. Where? Well, okay. There's water everywhere. Good work. You can just see him, like, floating there. Move! Oh my god, he won't move. So I will have to improvise. Shut up! What's wrong with you? So he found me a cave. Good work. I think something dying. This looks like a dungeon. So I will go in here instead. Oh my god. It's an enderman spawner. So this is one of those massive dungeons. I think I found one before. Ooh, I've never seen that before. Let me throw this junk out. Might as well take a clock. I have no arrows, so that'll be good. Oh, I can already tell I'm gonna fill up with all this junk. What are these ender crystals? Cookies, no. Now remember, I can use this sword as much as I want. And like before it breaks, I can just repair it in my machine that I have. Wow, really? Oh my god, this sword is so OP. Let me break the spawner! Oh, this sword is about to break. Oh my god. I don't know if I'm about to die, I think I am. Okay, I still have 3 and a half. Okay. Oh my god, leave me alone. Wow, that was close. So I'm gonna have to like heal up, repair my sword, and then I'm gonna go back. Cause there was so much treasure down there. Did this thing finish? Yes, it did. I have so much joy. Just throw that in there, throw that away, throw that away. I really don't need those things right now. I don't know what those are for. I've never seen them, even when I was like mining a billion times before. It's not too bad because when I die, everything's not gonna just break, get lost. But I will repair my sword. And, oh, I don't need one, I've already got it. But this, I need. Okay, so what this does is, you put the depleted crystals, oh, they might be somewhere. Yeah, those depleted crystals into this machine, and it turns it into like a crystal. It doesn't tell you which one. But seeing as I don't have earthen crystals, I can't do it right now anymore. So for now, that's on the to-do list. I'm gonna put that clock in there. Just chuck some other stuff in here. Keep that on. Okay, I'm ready. There's my armor. Slowly dying. I didn't make any other armor like diamond or gold because I didn't want to waste it. Maybe I'll make something diamond. Because I know I needed it for the other mods. What do I need most? Helmets and boots. I have a crown. And I need my sword back. Good work! Okay, let's try this again. Do I remember what cave it was? They're all connected pretty much anyway, so it doesn't really matter. So let's try that again. And hopefully not die like crazy in the process. Are you gonna get in my way? I've been playing Minecraft, just vanilla Minecraft, with a few friends, because I haven't played in a while. Every Minecraft I've been playing, like from the Tech It mod pack, it's a hack and slash, which is really fun. I actually really like the hack and slash mod pack. I probably do a video, hack and slash. If you don't know what it is, it's another mod pack inside the Technic launcher. Oops. Which basically, it just turns the game into an RPG. And you just go around with friends, has a multiplayer component. You just go around with friends and you kill things. Like enemies, of course. What the hell is that? I have no idea what that is. Yeah, you just go around killing stuff and then you get loot, like there'll be massive towers, like the ones that are in this. And in the towers, there are like a whole bunch of mobs to kill, and also there's like loot, a lot of loot, and like it'll have different stats. The areas have different levels, so like one area might be level 1 or have like level 1 to 3 mobs there or whatever. Yeah, it's really fun and it's got multiplayer, so you can play with a whole bunch of people if you want. And yeah, they have different classes. Why am I keeping them there? They have different classes and races, so it's like a real RPG. Like you can be an archer and they can like climb up blocks, and they have like explosive shot arrows that blow up. I think I've been everywhere in here. And there's mages that can like blink, like, teleport wherever they want. Actually, the range on it's pretty short, and there's a warrior class as well. And there's also races, so you can be a dwarf and it makes your character like half the size. It's a bit buggy, I think it's still an alpha. But yeah, you can do so much in them. It's really fun. I think I got it to like level 20 maybe. With one of my friends. Okay, so that's like a dead end now. Let's try this one. And I always say like mining is really boring to watch, but hopefully I'll get something soon. But it doesn't look like anything in the immediate future, so what I'm gonna do is just fast forward it until I find like a cave or something. Okay, so now I'm back. When I was digging before, I got to like here when I said I was gonna fast forward until I found a mine, and then like 2 seconds later I got here. I haven't explored it yet, so I'm just gonna look around real quick. Hopefully find the earthen crystals which I need. I'm pretty sure this is the dungeon I was just in. Yeah, it is. So it goes down pretty far there. Should really be getting these coal as well. I always skip past it because I always think I don't need it. But like now that Thorncraft is on, I can actually need coal and redstone. Thank you, crystals. Yeah, I was running low on coal. There's so much here. And yeah, lately I've been playing the Technic mod pack, which also has a multiplayer component. Playing with that a bit. I thought Thorncraft was complicated. This is way more complicated. Like, there is just so much stuff in that pack. Like, Buildcraft and Industrial Craft. As well as, like, Equivalent Exchange. I was thinking about doing, like, a playthrough. Not sure if I will. But we'll see. If you do want to see me do something in that, leave a comment below, and yeah, I'll check it out. Okay, all I've done really is play around with it, make quarries. I've done it all in creative mode. Like, I started off doing legit, and then, yeah, it was, like, too much. But if I start off, I'm gonna probably do it legit, and it'll probably take a while. There's just so much coal. And iron. I actually have heaps of iron, but I guess you can never have too much. And I'm an idiot because I didn't bring any more pickaxes. Did I bring sticks? No, I can make some, I guess. I still don't really know what the use of cinnabar ore is. I know you can smelt it into cinnabar pearl or something. I did remember seeing one item that needed it. I can't remember what it was or anything. Yeah, I'm not very, very concise on what I'm doing. It's all very vague. I'm kind of surprised I haven't found any cinnabar. Oh, sorry, any earthen crystals. Well, that I've just found one crystal, actually. This is a dead end, isn't it? You bastard. Looks like a fly. Okay, so this part is explored. Go to the other side. If I can remember where it was. Oh yes, it's down there. Where are all the monsters? I've seen like nothing. See, if I had those boots, I probably wouldn't hurt so much. Which is why I'm looking for the earthen crystal. Up. There is nothing up here. I'm wasting my time. Oops, I was trying to look forward and I wasn't watching what I was doing. But I guess it's good to be out of that basement. I've been in there for like days. Oh, it just keeps going down. There's some gold. At least I think it's gold. Nearly suffocated. Wow. Yeah, shit is getting dangerous. This will probably be the last thing I break when my pickaxe breaks. And there it goes. I am going to have to I have no wood. Wow. Well, Oh, I can't do anything. Good work. I'm not prepared. The unprepared miner. And now I bet you I'm gonna see something and I'm gonna miss it. I'm gonna like not be able to mine it. Where am I? I'm like not far from my house. I think that's my house in front of me. I'm looking at the map. So if I just go outside and dig straight down, hopefully it'll land there. Maybe I can dig right here. What is the button for the mini map? Okay, I guess this doesn't work. But I'll just try and remember this spot right there. Okay. I bet you I'm gonna land in lava. Knowing my luck. Yeah, everything's downstairs. I'm gonna make a diamond pickaxe. Maybe I can make this golden one. Oh, I can. And then I'll make diamonds for the rest. Check all of this junk. I'm just gonna throw everything in. Trash, trash. I don't know what that is. And maybe I should take some wood with me this time. Cause I have so much. And I'm also make some more sticks. Put that back. Put that back. Put that back. Okay, let's go. And I bet you I'm gonna get up there and then totally forget something else. It's like vitally important. Good work. I'll continue my mining adventures in the next episode. This got off for too long. This has been Unkiejay from unkiegaming.com. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video if you do enjoy watching my videos. It does help. And I'll see you next time.